So this is what happened.
I was in the park in the dark.
Were you in the park and in the dark?
Well, nothing good happens when you're in the park in the dark.
I was there to clear my mind.
No other good reason you could find?
I needed some privacy to discuss the plan with my friend.
The fake engagement? Everybody heard about that plan.
But only one person was listening.
Somebody was there.
There was a dude also in the park in the dark. Couldn't see his face, but he was talking to a lark.
A lark?
Yeah, and I thought he was a narc. But I couldn't see a badge. The trees were just so stark.
The light in the night?
Any less would cause a fright. So I left by myself from the park that was still all dark.
But he heard you. He knew about your scheme, the ring. You're jumping the shark.
I didn't think anything of it until I was kidnapped.
That was the moment this perp finally snapped.
He followed you from the park through the dark?
I barely saw shadows.
So there's no way she knows.
What?
It's one day later when I emerged with the heirloom, and a pirate approached me, citing a nom de plume.
A pirate? A guy in a costume who supposedly hid?
He also wrote a ransom note and said he's Captain Kidd. Dreads covered his face, the hooks, all I remember. He said he was tired and had a bad temper.
But why was he tired? Why was he angered?
Maybe because he needed the money, and vlogging wasn't the answer.